$100 now or double it.
I'm gonna take it. I can get so many pumpkin spice lattes with that.
But then someone else could get $200 and they might need it more.
And I need my pumpkin spice.
Whatever, I'm gonna double it. 3 Lamborghinis?
I'm out of the game, but you should take it.
What would I even do with 3 cars? I don't have a license.
You could sell them.
Driving scares me anyway.
Dude, I'm in so much trouble.
What? Why?
I got 10 houses and accidentally burnt one down.
You burnt a house down?
Well, yeah, but it was only 1 out of the 10, so...
This is why we can't have nice things. 8 private jets?
That's not fair. I want 8 private jets.
Where would I go? The only place I walk to is the fridge.
You could go anywhere, duh.
I just don't want to take it away from someone who might want it or need it more than I do.
Okay, whatever, goody two-shoes. I'm gonna turn one of my 10 houses into a water park. Hello, Earth to Bailey, I was asking if I should put a lazy river in. What? What does it say?
$1 billion. Absolutely not. I don't need all that money.
You're so boring. I'd be on my way to the Lambo dealership by now. Are you trying to go to clown college?
What? No.
Because you're acting like Boo Boo the fucking fool. Take the money or I'll literally knock you unconscious and do it for you.
Okay, if you'll shut up. $100 billion has been added to my account.
Finally. So what's the first thing that you're gonna buy?
I think I'm finally gonna get my mom a new car.
Boo, you're so boring. Get yourself something.
She's been driving the same car for 20 years. It's on its last leg.
If it still runs, she doesn't need a new one, right? If you have so much money, why don't you just give me some?
Sure, how much money?
10 million won't even make a dent. You have so much.
Yeah, you're right. Sure.
Wait, you're giving away money? I want some too.
Sure, how much?
I want 50 million.
I want money.
Ooh, give me some.
You guys are getting money from her? I want
some.
Can I
have 100 million?
Uh-oh.
Whoa, no need to yell. What's the big deal?
He is the most disgusting man I've ever met. The literal scum of the earth.
Jeez.
You have to tell me what he said to you.
I don't know, nothing important. You still didn't tell me why you gave me fake money.
Oh, because I needed to get rid of all of it.
What?
I was given fake money during a deal. I can't keep it.
So you give it to me? I could have gone to jail.
Okay, well, you didn't go to jail, so...
Can I have the real money, then?
Definitely not.
Why?
Because soulmates are stupid and not even real. Figure it out.
Hi, what did you say about that payment plan earlier?
Are you gonna try to give us more fake money?
No, I'm not.
It looks like your soulmate already paid a million, so yours is only 2 now.
Wait, what? Please put me in a year close by. 2024? That's perfect.
Bailey, I heard that Sarah was gonna come ask you out.
Really? But she didn't like me last year.
She does now, but your skin is so oily.
Hey!
You need to fix it.
I'll just use my Perfect Diary powder. It's so blurring.
Isn't putting more on top gonna mess up your makeup?
No way. It's super lightweight and waterproof.
Oh my gosh, I need to try that.
See how smooth my skin looks? I feel refreshed.
Give me that powder. I need that powder now. Give it to me.
No way. I'm not gonna give you my favorite powder.
Okay, guys, it's 2000 and we're not dead yet. That's a good sign.
I only went forward a day.
I don't know how much time we have. Everyone said the world's gonna end.
The world is not gonna end.
All our computers are gonna malfunction because the year won't change.
You're all gonna be just fine.
If the world is gonna end, I need to call my mom and say bye to her.
I'm living through this?
Why are you not freaking out too? Do you know something that we don't?
You know what? Yeah, the world is gonna end just like the dinosaurs.
No way! I knew it! I need to listen to Britney Spears just one more time.
Oh my. You better still listen to Britney Spears while you can.
What do you mean? Are we really gonna die?
Nothing.
I just bought 12 pairs of low-rise pants for no reason.
You're gonna hate low-rise pants in like 5 years.
I thought we were gonna die. Let's all take one more selfie.
Is that a flip phone?
Yeah, I'm gonna miss it. It's hot pink and I bedazzled it.
Oh. Why am I wearing sunglasses inside? 19? We've never gone below the year 2000. Hey, what day is it?
New Year's Eve, December 31st, 1999.
New Year's Eve, like about to be 2000?
Yes, isn't it so exciting?
Yeah, it's so exciting. I can't wait for the 2000s. I wonder what they'll be like.
It's literally gonna be life-changing.
I think your pants are falling down.
No, they're not. I'm just wearing low-rise. They're supposed to be like this.
I can see your thong.
That's the style. It's called a whale tail. My inspiration is Britney Spears. Do I look like her?
Yeah, it's great. What's your favorite song by her?
Definitely Baby One More Time. It just came out a couple months ago. Have you ever heard it? I'm seriously in love.
No, you'll have to show me.
Everything is gonna be so much better in the 2000s. It's like the future.
It's not.
What do you mean? How would you even know that?
Oh, I don't know. I was just guessing.
Happy New Year, everyone! The 2000s!
Woo! At this point, I'm just scared to see what year I'm in. 3000? That's a little bit of a jump. Hey, sis.
Oh, hey, yeah, what's up?
What are you doing?
I'm scrolling through my Instagram feed.
You don't have a phone in your hand.
Oh, I don't need it. I got the chip that lets you see your phone screen through your eyeballs. Would you want to go to France so we can get some dinner?
What do you mean? Do we have like a private jet now?
Oh no, I was just gonna put the car into water mode, then we can go.
Water mode? Like it turns into a boat?
Yeah, it's way faster too. Mom, have you seen my hover shoes? I can't find them anywhere.
What are hover shoes?
Shoes that let you fly into the air, duh. Are you doing okay?
Yeah, I'm just processing.
The hover shoes would go with my new vintage top.
Vintage? What year is it from?
I think that this one's from 2023, so long ago.
Yeah, it's super cute. Please don't put me in 2000 again. What? 4200? Whose dog is this?
Sorry, my fault. I forgot that I was a dog.
You were just a dog, and now you're a person.
Yeah, I shapeshifted. Dogs run faster. I love to turn into a cat at night so I can sleep right next to the fireplace. Ugh, I kinda hate this shirt. That's better.
How did you change your outfit that quickly?
You just snap your fingers and think about what you want to wear.
Where did this come from?
Oh, I don't know. It's magic. It just appears on your body. You want to go to the beach so we can read on the sand?
The beach is like 8 hours away from here.
Not in the car that travels at light speed. It'll take 2 minutes. Here, drink this before we go.
What's in this?
It lets you breathe underwater like a mermaid.
Please, please be something cute. Bartholomew. Someone actually named their kid Bartholomew.
I don't know what to do. It says that my soulmate's name is Ryan.
Wait, like the Ryan that we know?
I think so, but I can't even talk to him.
No way. He's so hot.
You're not listening, but what's yours?
I don't want to talk about mine.
Class, because of your behavior, everyone will get an assigned seat.
What? I don't want to sit away from you.
Bailey, you can go have a seat with Jesse.
Who's Jesse?
I'm Jesse. Hey.
Hi.
Why the hell does your hair look like that?
Excuse me? Why does your face look like that?
What, like a Greek god? I don't know.
Can I sit next to someone else?
No, seats are final. Looks like you're stuck over here with me.
Unfortunately. Are you new or something? I have never seen you before.
Are you kidding me? I've been here for 4 years.
What?
I knew you were an ass. You didn't change from last summer.
Happy birthday, 18.
Thanks. I'm so excited to be finally legal.
Since you're finally old enough, I want to give you this necklace to wear.
It's cute, but why couldn't I have it until now?
The necklace is enchanted, and it holds all of our family fortune. Last thing, don't let anyone else touch it, ever. Congrats, honey.
Thank you.
There you are! Happy birthday!
Oh, thanks, you guys!
Cute necklace! Is that new?
Yeah, my mom just gave it to me today.
Do you mind if I see it? It's so cute.
I can't take it off.
Why not? It's just a necklace. I told you I want to see it.
I can't. That was so weird.
Yeah, people go pretty crazy over the royal family crest.
What?
The necklace you're wearing is only for royal family members.
Okay, I'm not a part of the royal family. Maybe it's a fake.
You don't understand. The necklace won't clasp on anyone who's not in the family.
What?
Hey, are you okay?
No, I can't pick that. Maybe I should have accepted the first one that it gave me.
What's the reason that it gave you?
I can't even say it.
If it's that bad, just trust your gut and decline it.
But what if it gives me this one?
If you decline it, it has to refresh your reason.
Okay, I'll decline it. Please don't be bad. What?
What is it?
It says none.
What do you mean that it says none?
It just says NA.
What, like you're just never gonna die?
It just must be some kind of mistake. Maybe it doesn't load right?
I don't think there are any mistakes.
I don't want to live forever. All of you are gonna be gone.
I don't think you have another choice.
Who is banging on the door right now? Hello?
You're under arrest!
2021? Seriously? That's not even a good year! Wait, I have an idea. Everyone, I can see into the future. Give me $20 and I'll tell you whatever you want.
Here's $20. So, is Santa Claus a real person?
Really? That's what you want to know?
Yeah, it's really, really important to me.
Yeah, he's super real.
I have a question too. Are my parents still going to be together in a few years?
No, you're actually going to sleep with your mom's husband.
I knew it! I knew he was flirting with me! Please tell me I get a girlfriend soon.
Aww, no.
Well, will I at least ever get my first kiss?
No.
Is COVID still a thing in the future?
Mm-hmm, and there's like 6 strands of it.
That sounds so bad. Mm. I have a question to ask you.
Yeah, what's up?
I need to know if I get caught for all of the murders I've committed.
Please put me into a normal year. 9! I better be able to 3D print with my eyes. What the hell is that thing?
Oh, Steve, he's a cross between a giraffe and a dog. Isn't he cute?
Yeah, if you want to have nightmares every night. I need to make a phone call. Can I use yours?
You're so funny.
What's funny? I need a phone.
Technology is so 4,000 years ago. Everyone gets a chip in their brain when they're born that lets you do the same things as a phone or a computer.
What? I need some water. Where did my glass go?
Oh, it's in the other room on the nightstand behind the white lamp.
How did you know that?
I can locate basically anything with my x-ray glasses.
Can I try them?
Yeah, here.
Whoa, this is so cool.
Don't look at people! You can see through their clothes!
I am so sorry.
You're never using those again.
Good morning! What year am I in today? Excuse me? Am I reading that right? 1807?
Hey, honey, go make me some lunch. I'm starving right now.
I'm not making you lunch. I make myself microwavable meals every day.
What is a microwave?
It's a wave that's really small.
Oh, okay. That makes a lot of sense. I need to have a meal before I go and vote in this election today.
An election? I want to vote too.
That's really funny, sweetheart. Keep dreaming about it.
I'm not kidding. Women are the only reason that any men exist.
I'm sorry? What are you talking about?
Can you give birth?
Are you feeling all right? Should I call the doctor?
I'm feeling splendid.
Okay, well, could you at least go do the laundry then?
You go do the laundry.
Please tell me, what is up with you today?
I can see into the future.
Please don't put me in 2000 again.
What?
4200.
Whose dog is this?
Sorry, my fault. I forgot that I was a dog.
You were just a dog, and now you're a person.
Yeah, I shapeshifted. Dogs run faster. I love to turn into a cat at night so I can sleep right next to the fireplace. Ugh, I kind of hate this shirt. That's better.
How did you change your outfit that quickly?
You just snap your fingers and think about what you want to wear.
Where did this come from?
Oh, I don't know. It's magic. It just appears on your body. You want to go to the beach so we can read on the sand?
The beach is like 8 hours away from here.
Not in the car that travels at light speed. It'll take 2 minutes. Here, drink this before we go.
What's in this?
It lets you breathe underwater like a mermaid. Happy birthday, 18!
Thanks, I'm so excited to be finally legal.
Since you're finally old enough, I want to give you this necklace to wear.
It's cute, but why couldn't I have it until now?
The necklace is enchanted, and it holds all of our family fortune. Last thing, don't let anyone else touch it, ever. Congrats, honey.
Thank you.
There you are! Happy birthday!
Oh, thanks, you guys!
Cute necklace! Is that new?
Yeah, my mom just gave it to me today.
Do you mind if I see it? It's so cute.
I can't take it off.
Why not? It's just a necklace. I told you I want to see it.
I can't. That was so weird.
Yeah, people go pretty crazy over the royal family crest.
What?
The necklace you're wearing is only for royal family members.
Okay, I'm not a part of the royal family. Maybe it's a fake.
You don't understand. The necklace won't clasp on anyone who's not in the family.
What?
Are you sure you want to pay her bail? It's a million.
Yes, I'm sure. I know her father. It must be a mistake.
See? I told you.
It was definitely not a mistake.
Listen, Melissa, just go back to work.
Thanks for bailing me out, but who are you?
My name is Officer Brock. I already said that.
Do you actually know my dad?
I have no idea who he is.
Then what?
I have to be on my way. Enjoy your freedom. Hey, sweetheart, where have you been all day?
In jail.
What? Why?
Because of your money.
My money? What are you talking about?
Don't act like you don't know.
Now thanks to you, I can't even meet my soulmate.
Wait, but how did you even get out of jail? Who paid?
Some dude named Officer Brock.
I told him to never speak to my child!
Whoa, relax. Are you guys sure that the money's fake?
Yes, all of the serial numbers were the same.
It's not cereal, it's money.
Not the one you eat, the number on it.
Oh. Wait, I'm not going to, like, actual jail, right?
Yeah, you are. Where else would you be going? Tell us your father's name.
No, I'm not a snitch.
Okay, then we'll just prosecute you for it instead. We have already found her dad through her last name.
Uh-oh.
Now it looks like both of you are going to jail.
Well, do I get bail?
Of course, it's $1 million.
A million? How is it $1 million? Counterfeit money's not even, like, that bad.
You gave us 3 million fake dollars. It's bad. This is your cell for the night.
There's poop on the floor.
Oh, it happens sometimes. Sorry. Wait, I want to pay her bail. Officer Brock, what are you doing?
Why do I recognize you?
Hey, Bailey. Your soulmate's prized possession's here.
Give it to me!
Here.
His most prized possession is a necklace. It's cute, but definitely not real. I'm gonna wear it to school. Maybe he'll see me in it.
I can't breathe.
Whoa, what happened to you? You're disgustingly sweaty.
My soulmate took my car, so I ran here.
Are you laughing at me?
No, I was choking.
He gave me a rock. What about you?
It was a necklace.
Oh, I was wondering why it was so ugly.
Shit, I'm gonna be late for work. See you tomorrow?
Yeah, you will.
Next.
Hi.
Hi, what can I get you?
The necklace you're wearing.
What?
So do you want to tell me where you got that?
I found it. Why?
Because I recognize it. Yeah, that's it. I'm calling the cops.
Calling the police? Why?
Because you stole my son's necklace.
I really don't care what the amount is. Daddy will just pay it for me. That's nothing. Daddy.
What's up, sweetheart?
I need $3 million.
That's a lot. Why?
So that I can meet my soulmate, duh.
Alright, anything for you.
Thank you. Hi, I want to pay in the money so I can meet my soulmate.
Okay, how much?
$3 million.
So do you want to start a payment plan?
No, I'm paying in cash right now, all of it.
Oh, okay, wow. Alright, is this some kind of joke?
No, why would it be a joke?
Because all of these bills are counterfeit.
What are you talking about? My dad just got that for me.
Yeah, right. You're trying to pay us with fraudulent money.
No, there's been a mistake. My dad is rich.
Well, then apparently he's been scamming everyone. We're gonna have to take you into custody for this.
Why am I wearing sunglasses inside? 19! We've never gone below the year 2000. Hey, what day is it?
New Year's Eve, December 31st, 1999.
New Year's Eve, like about to be 2000?
Yes, isn't it so exciting?
Yeah, it's so exciting. I can't wait for the 2000s. I wonder what they'll be like.
It's literally gonna be life-changing.
I think your pants are falling down.
No, they're not. I'm just wearing low-rise. They're supposed to be like this.
I can see your thong.
That's the style. It's called a whale tail. My inspiration is Britney Spears. Do I look like her?
Yeah, it's great. What's your favorite song by her?
Definitely Baby One More Time. It just came out a couple months ago. Have you ever heard it? I'm seriously in love.
No, you'll have to show me.
Everything is gonna be so much better in the 2000s. It's like the future.
It's not.
What do you mean? How would you even know that?
Oh, I don't know. I was just guessing.
Happy New Year, everyone! The 2000s!
Woo!
Okay, guys, it's 2000 and we're not dead yet. That's a good sign.
I only went forward a day.
I don't know how much time we have. Everyone said the world's gonna end.
The world is not gonna end.
All our computers are gonna malfunction because the year won't change.
You're all gonna be just fine.
If the world is gonna end, I need to call my mom and say bye to her.
I'm living through this?
Why are you not freaking out too? Do you know something that we don't?
You know what? Yeah, the world is gonna end just like the dinosaurs.
No way! I knew it! I need to listen to Britney Spears just one more time.
Oh my. You better still listen to Britney Spears while you can.
What do you mean? Are we really gonna die?
Nothing.
I just bought 12 pairs of low-rise pants for no reason.
You're gonna hate low-rise pants in like 5 years.
I thought we were gonna die. Let's all take one more selfie.
Is that a flip phone?
Yeah, I'm gonna miss it. It's hot pink and I bedazzled it.
Oh.
Here, honey, I'll give you some words so you can actually communicate. My grandson is upstairs too.
Okay, great. Is he good with dogs?
He's actually afraid of Marshmallow. The pay is $100 an hour. Have fun.
Okay. Who's a good boy? Okay, not you, apparently.
Marshmallow, stop trying to scare all our guests away. I'm sorry about her.
I don't think I can keep this dog under control.
Literally none of us can. This dog is crazy, but I'll help.
Okay. I'm Bailey, by the way.
My name's Jack, but why did you even agree to dog sit?
I really, really need the money. My mom said she'll kick me out if I don't get a job.
I'm surprised you didn't run away the second you saw this dog. Listen, I know a lot about this dog. I can just help you the whole time.
You would do that?
Yeah, of course.
Wow, you did such a great job. I'm gonna give you a tip as well.
One person has a crush on me? Seriously? I guess that's better than none. Josh, why are you wearing sunglasses in school? You look goofy.
Because the ladies love it. My crush is one up to 25.
25? I don't even think I know 25 people.
I'm just hot. How many do you have?
One.
Oh, look at the time. I need to get to class right now. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Wow, you know he's lying to you, right?
But no, he's not. Josh would never lie to me.
There is no way. He's been chasing the same person for 10 years.
What? He never told me that he had a crush on someone.
Oh my god, because it's you, idiot!
I need to go catch back up with him. Josh, wait!
No, I can't. I'm gonna be late to class.
When have you ever cared about being late to class? Ow! That's where you're going.
I am so sorry. I didn't mean to trip you like that.
I'm Bailey.
My name's Dylan, but why were you running just now?
Reason? Reason of what?
Sorry, I forgot to tell you. You have to pick the reason you die.
I don't want to choose the reason that I die.
You have to. We all do.
Well, it's definitely not going to be by drowning. I'm going to pick the most painless one that I can.
Good luck. I don't think any of the options are good.
Murder? Oh my god, that's way worse. No. Can this give me an option that doesn't suck brutally?
Bailey!
Whoa, sis, what's wrong?
I didn't pick a reason in time and it picked one for me.
What? It picked one for you?
Apparently you only get 3 choices.
I didn't know that.
I'm so scared to ever get into a car again.
I'm so sorry.
Be careful with your choices, okay?
I will. Please just give me something painless. Wait, what is that? Looks 10, intelligence 1.
Everyone has to choose between the 2 options they're given.
Well, what did you pick?
Obviously, I picked being pretty, duh.
I think I'll go for this one.
Ooh, sorry, I saw something shiny.
Look what you made me do!
Oh, it was just a bug.
Oh my god, I don't want to be really smart. I want to look like Bella Hadid.
Hey, Bailey, can you please help me with something?
Whoa, you look so different.
Yeah, anyway, my car said change oil and I put vegetable oil in and now it won't start.
You poured what into your car?
Vegetable oil, like the one you put in pans when you cook.
I can't help you.
Did you guys know that a lighter lights things on fire?
Is she for real? Did everyone pick being pretty except me?
I think so. I picked that too. I love being pretty.
That's not good.
Oh, wait, Annie sounds kind of cute. I could go with that.
So what name did you get?
Oh, it says Annie Rection.
Bailey, are you serious? I think you need to read that one more time.
What? What do you mean?
Do you hear what you're saying?
Annie Rection. Oh! Decline! Oh my god, I can't believe I almost accepted that.
You need to figure out how to read, apparently.
Whatever.
Remember, you can only decline 2 times.
I know, but the next one has to be better than that.
Yeah, you better hope so.
Ben. I mean, that's usually a boy's name, but I could go by Ben.
What is it this time?
Ben Dover.
Girl, you have got to be kidding me, right?
Not again. Oh, hey, Amanda.
Yeah, that's not my name anymore. It's Taylor Swift now.
That's the name you got?
Yeah, isn't it awesome? What did you get?
You don't want to know. Please be good. Pee-pee time. I don't want to be called pee-pee. Sis, please tell me there's another way to change my name.
There is, but you're not gonna like it.
Why am I the only one that's always weird?
Because you're weird and a freak. Anyway, my boyfriend's coming over later.
Why?
So we can hang out.
Where?
In my room, duh.
To do what?
What do you think we're gonna be doing? Hey, do you remember my sister?
Who's that?
You've met her like 10 times.
Are you new here?
No, what are you talking about?
Who is the 5th president of the United States?
I didn't sign up for a pop quiz.
What flavor are Fruit Loops?
Bitch, I don't know, fruit?
How many teeth does the shark have?
Okay, what's wrong with you?
Have you ever licked the bottom of a foot?
Ew, no, have you?
Do you love pineapple and pizza?
Absolutely not, ew.
Is mayo an instrument?
Blink if you need help.
Do you ever think that birds are trying to talk to us and we just can't understand what they're saying?
I just want you to stop saying weird shit, man.
Where do babies come from?
When two parents love each other very much.
What is love?
Okay, I didn't ask for an existential crisis.
I don't want another quirk. I just want to be normal.
Well, that's not an option, so... Sorry, what did you say?
I can't talk any louder than this.
You need to speak up. Hey, Bailey, what's up? Did you lose your voice or something? I stayed up all night finishing my project.
That's great.
Are you ready to present?
I can't give a presentation tonight.
You have to. It's part of our grade. Bailey, would you like to present first? Sorry, what? Go ahead.
My presentation is about the cultivation of bananas.
Can you speak louder? Huh? If you can't speak up, I'm failing you. That's it, you're getting a zero.
Whoever drives a pink Prius, you're getting towed.
Wait, no, that's my car.
Speak up now and move it. Okay, that's it, we're gonna tow it. Is there a rat in here? It's $1,000 to get your car back.
2021? Seriously? That's not even a good year.
Wait, I have an idea.
Everyone, I can see into the future. Give me $20 and I'll tell you whatever you want.
Here's $20. So, is Santa Claus a real person?
Really? That's what you want to know?
Yeah, it's really, really important to me.
Yeah, he's super real.
I have a question too. Are my parents still going to be together in a few years?
No, you're actually going to sleep with your mom's husband.
I knew it. I knew he was flirting with me.
Please tell me I get a girlfriend soon.
Aww, no.
Well, will I at least ever get my first kiss?
No.
Is COVID still a thing in the future?
Mm-hmm, and there's like 6 strands of it.
That sounds so bad.
I have a question to ask you.
Yeah, what's up?
I need to know if I get caught for all of the murders I've committed.
Put me back to when TikTok came out so I can be famous.
26? I mean, I guess it can't be that different from yesterday.
Ooh, hey!
Yeah, what's up?
What happened in Stranger Things Season 5?
I wouldn't know. I haven't watched any of it.
Okay, what about Avatar 3?
Nope, haven't seen that one either.
The second season of Wednesday?
I'm not much of a TV person.
That's cruel!
Look, I'm sorry. Why are you making that face?
Trash.
I'm so invested in the Selena drama.
There is still drama going on?
Turns out Justin cheated on both of them, so now Selena and Haley are together.
Huh?
He got divorced from Haley, then he married Selena, then they divorced, now Haley and Selena are together.
That's insane.
I know, right? It's so entertaining. My favorite pop star is Addison Rae.
I'm sorry, did you say Addison Rae?
Yeah, she makes the catchiest pop songs. I love them. She's even way bigger than Lady Gaga now. She is so cool.
What does this world come to?
Tell me how to change my name. I can't be called Pee Pee Time forever.
The only way that you can change your name now is to go and steal one from someone else.
What? I'm not doing that.
I knew you would say that.
What happens if I just hit the decline button again?
No, you cannot do that.
Why not?
Because your name will be completely randomized.
It might be better.
Or it could be like way worse.
Fine, how do I steal a name?
All you need to do is slap someone in the face and their name transfers over to you.
Hey, Taylor.
Oh, hey, girl, what's going on? Dude, why did you just slap me?
You said that would work.
Okay, I was just kidding. I didn't know you were really gonna do it. Sorry, I think your only choice is just to hit decline.
Okay.
Please.
Oh, wait, Annie sounds kind of cute. I could go with that.
So what name did you get?
Oh, it says Annie Erection.
Bailey, are you serious? I think you need to read that one more time.
What do you mean?
Do you hear what you're saying?
Annie Erection. Decline! Oh my god, I can't believe I almost accepted that!
You need to figure out how to read, apparently.
Whatever.
Remember, you can only decline 2 times.
I know, but the next one has to be better than that.
Yeah, you better hope so.
Ben. I mean, that's usually a boy's name, but I could go by Ben.
What is it this time?
Ben Dover.
Girl, you have got to be kidding me, right?
Not again. Oh, hey, Amanda.
Yeah, that's not my name anymore. It's Taylor Swift now.
That's the name you got?
Yeah, isn't it awesome? What did you get?
You don't want to know. Please be good. Pee-pee time. I don't want to be called pee-pee. Sis, please tell me there's another way to change my name.
There is, but you're not going to like it.
What are you talking about?
Well, you look exactly like Queen Meredith did when she was young.
Okay, and a lot of people look alike.
It's uncanny, but the whole family died in a car accident.
Princess Sophia is still alive.
Yes, but I believe that you are her.
No, the system already gave that name away to the girl who it belonged to.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. It didn't belong to her. It belongs to you, and that's why they blocked it.
What? But why would someone want to steal my identity?
To uncover the fortune of the royal family.
How much money are we talking about?
$7 billion.
We have to stop them, right?
Today we want you to go home and do not say anything.
Why would I do that?
Because we're gonna come take care of it.
Hey, sweetheart, I'm so sorry about the terrible name you got.
It's fine, I can just make a nickname.
FBI, open up!
Quick, grab Sophia, we need to get out of here right now.
Sis, I didn't mean to take your spot, I'm sorry.
Get away from me, I don't want to talk to you.
Doesn't it feel good having a higher rank than before?
It doesn't.
Hey, we're all gonna hang out after school, you should totally come. Oh, and Bailey, you can come if you want, I guess.
I'll pass.
Just so you know, I'm totally voting for you for prom queen.
Oh, thank you.
But your boyfriend is still way cooler than you and you'll never be like him.
You're gonna be so popular after we win.
I don't know if that's what I want.
Hey, we had a deal and you are not about to back out on me right now.
Okay.
Everyone vote for me for prom queen.
Sis, you're running for prom queen too?
Can you hear? That's literally what I just said and I'm running against you. You're never gonna be enough, and I'll prove that to you by winning.
What is your problem? I gotta go. What? Why is my rank dropping?
There's a video of your so-called boyfriend making out with Mary earlier today.
Oh no.
Please put me into a normal year. 9! I better be able to 3D print with my eyes. What the hell is that thing?
Oh, Steve? He's a cross between a giraffe and a dog. Isn't he cute?
Yeah, if you want to have nightmares every night.
I need to make a phone call. Can I use yours?
You're so funny.
What's funny? I need a phone.
Technology is so 4,000 years ago. Everyone gets a chip in their brain when they're born that lets you do the same things as a phone or a computer.
What? I need some water. Where did my glass go?
Oh, it's in the other room on the nightstand behind the white lamp.
How did you know that?
I can locate basically anything with my x-ray glasses.
Can I try them?
Yeah, here.
Whoa, this is so cool.
Don't look at people, you can see through their clothes.
I am so sorry.
You're never using those again.
Good morning, what year am I in today?
Excuse me?
Am I reading that right? Like 1807?
Hey honey, go make me some lunch, I'm starving right now.
I'm not making you lunch, I make myself microwavable meals every day.
What is a microwave?
It's a wave that's really small.
Oh, okay, that makes a lot of sense. I need to have a meal before I go and vote in this election today.
An election? I want to vote too.
That's really funny, sweetheart. Keep dreaming about it.
I'm not kidding. Women are the only reason that any men exist.
I'm sorry, what are you talking about?
Can you give birth?
Are you feeling all right? Should I call the doctor?
I'm feeling splendid.
Okay, well, could you at least go do the laundry then?
You go do the laundry.
Please tell me, what is up with you today?
I can see into the future. 2011, at least I can have an iPhone now.
Avril, what are you doing? We're gonna be late.
Where am I?
Hey, are you ready yet? We have to leave for your interview, like now.
Interview about what?
Don't play dumb, about your new single, What the Hell.
Give me 1 second. I thought I was waking up in different years, not different bodies. Am I a part of the conspiracy theory?
You have 30 seconds, let's go.
Coming.
Are you sure that you're ready for this interview? You seem kind of off.
Yeah, I am so ready. I've never been more ready in my life.
Excuse me, Avril, I am such a big fan. Could you sign this?
Sure. There you go.
I think that you spelled your name wrong.
No, I didn't.
Everyone, please welcome Miss Avril Lavigne. How do you feel about the release of your new single?
Good.
How was your experience making this song in the studio?
Great.
How do you feel about being so iconic in the pop punk space?
Amazing. Okay, I just want 2011. What? 2002, I was an infant. What happened to my eyebrow?
What are you talking about? They look great.
I have like 6 hairs left.
Yeah, thin eyebrows are all the rage right now. I love them.
Do you at least have something to fix my lips?
Why would you need to fix them? You're already wearing lip gloss. Now let's go.
Please tell me you're not using a Nokia.
This is the best phone on the market right now. What else would I use? I have the biggest crush on Justin Timberlake. Who's your crush?
Harry Styles.
Who the hell is Harry Styles? He was a skater boy, she said, see.
You know that song?
Yeah, it came out like a month ago. I'm so obsessed with it. I keep hearing it on the radio.
Yeah, me too.
Ew, everyone run. It's Jessica. She is so emo.
What's wrong with being emo? Please don't put me in 2007 again. Oh, great. We went even further back in time? Wow, that is a lot of glitter. And why are my lips so pale?
Haley, your makeup looks so good today. I love the eyeshadow.
Yeah, thanks.
I think my mom's gonna get us the new gaming system coming out.
What gaming system?
It's called the Xbox 360. I'm excited.
That sounds super cool. Can't wait.
It's so futuristic.
Wait, do you guys know who Taylor Swift is?
No, does she go to school here or something? Ugh, I love Kanye West so much.
You like Kanye West?
Yeah, his new song Gold Digger just came out. I am obsessed with it.
Mm.
Could you feed my Tamagotchi while I go to the bathroom? I don't want it to die.
I would love to.
Wanna come over after school? We're gonna drink beer and watch VHS tapes.
You know what? I'm good. Reason? Reason of what?
Sorry, I forgot to tell you. You have to pick the reason you die.
I don't wanna choose the reason that I die.
You have to. We all do.
Well, it's definitely not gonna be by drowning. I'm gonna pick the most painless one that I can.
Good luck. I don't think any of the options are good.
Murder? Oh my god, that's way worse. No. Can this give me an option that doesn't suck brutally?
Bailey!
Whoa, sis, what's wrong?
I didn't pick a reason in time and it picked one for me.
What? It picked one for you?
Apparently you only get three choices.
I didn't know that.
I'm so scared to ever get into a car again.
I'm so sorry.
Be careful with your choices, okay?
I will. Please just give me something painless. Wait, what is that? Looks 10, intelligence 1.
Everyone has to choose between the two options they're given.
Well, what did you pick?
Obviously, I picked being pretty, duh.
I think I'll go for this one.
Ooh, sorry, I saw something shiny.
Look what you made me do!
Oh, it was just a bug.
Oh my god, I don't want to be really smart. I want to look like Bella Hadid.
Hey, Bailey, can you please help me with something?
Whoa, you look so different.
Yeah, anyway, my car said change oil and I put vegetable oil in and now it won't start.
You poured what into your car?
Vegetable oil, like the one you put in pans when you cook.
I can't help you.
Did you guys know that a lighter lights things on fire?
Is she for real? Did everyone pick being pretty except me?
I think so. I picked that too. I love being pretty.
That's not good. Please don't put me anywhere near 2020 again. 2060? I wonder if I can teleport now. Hey, are you watching Instagram Reels?
Yeah, everyone watches Reels now since they banned TikTok.
No.
I know, right? It's just not the same anymore. Wait, how did you not know it was banned? Everyone still talks about it.
No, I knew that. It still hurts.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what generation of iPhone do you have?
Oh, I have the iPhone 69 Pro Max Mega Jumbo 4000. Have you heard Taylor Swift's new song?
Taylor Swift still makes music?
Yeah, she's on her 50th studio album.
Hey guys, what's up?
Whoa, where did you come from?
Oh, I just teleported over here from Starbucks.
Is that car in the air outside the window?
That's a flying car prototype. It's kind of whack.
Put me back to when TikTok came out so I can be famous. 26? I mean, I guess it can't be that different from yesterday. Ooh, hey!
Yeah, what's up?
What happened in Stranger Things Season 5?
I wouldn't know. I haven't watched any of it.
Okay, what about Avatar 3?
Nope, haven't seen that one either.
The second season of Wednesday?
I'm not much of a TV person.
That's cruel!
Look, I'm sorry. Why are you making that face?
Trash.
I'm so invested in the Selena drama.
There is still drama going on?
Turns out Justin cheated on both of them, so now Selena and Haley are together.
Huh?
He got divorced from Haley, then he married Selena, then they divorced, now Haley and Selena are together.
That's insane.
I know, right? It's so entertaining. My favorite pop star is Addison Rae.
I'm sorry, did you say Addison Rae?
Yeah, she makes the catchiest pop songs. I love them. She's even way bigger than Lady Gaga now. She is so cool.
What does this world come to? I don't even care what year I'm in, they're all bad. 2025, that's barely even in the future. Wait, I have an idea. Hey, I need you to tell me exactly what happened in the live-action Barbie movie.
I don't know, I'm not really a Barbie fan.
I can like Google it or something if you want to know.
No, I'm just gonna ask someone else. That was disrespectful.
This is the coolest wedding I've ever seen.
Whose wedding?
Oh, it's for Harry Styles and Taylor Swift. They're so cute.
What?
Yeah, it all happened so fast. They got engaged like a month ago.
Wow, good for them. Wait, is TikTok still around?
Yeah, Gen Z wouldn't let that happen.
Yes. Ooh, are Hailey Bieber and Justin still married?
No, definitely not. They got divorced a year ago.
I'm not that surprised. I knew it.
And then immediately after they got divorced, he went back to Selena.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, he told her that he always loved her instead.
Gotta keep an eye out for Selena. If I'm in the future again, I'm going to lose my mind. 1992 can't be that bad, right?
Oh my gosh, hey, you have to try this new gaming device.
Really? What's it called?
It's a Game Boy Color. I've been playing it all day. It has so many games.
Wow, that sounds super fun.
I love your choker. I want one. They're so in right now.
Thanks. It's kind of cutting off my circulation. Wait, do you know what TikTok is?
Like the sound that a clock makes?
Instagram?
No.
Facebook.
Why would you put your face into a book?
Everyone is wearing so much denim.
Denim is like the hottest thing that anyone could wear right now.
I love it.
We should go to the theater and see this movie tonight.
What movie?
Home Alone 2. Have you seen the first one?
That just came out. I've already seen it.
How have you already seen it? It just came out.
I'm a time traveler and you're all gonna die in 2000.
What? I knew it.
I'm really afraid to see what year I'm in. How many zeros is that?
Oh, sis, there you are. Do you want to go to the new dinosaur exhibit today?
The what?
Oh, yeah, they brought some of the dinosaurs back to life, just like that movie, Jurassic Park.
People died in that movie.
Don't worry, we're going to be just fine. It's nothing like that.
Okay.
Here, eat this before we go.
What is it?
An Ultra Mega Energy Pill 5000. It's so good. Don't be shy. Just eat it. We should go through the portal on 3rd Street. It's the fastest route.
The portal, like in Minecraft.
I'm sorry, what is Minecraft? I don't think I've ever heard of that. Actually, now that I'm looking, the dragon exhibit is way cheaper today. Want to go there instead?
A dragon?
We can ride them too. They just put a muzzle on it so it can't fire breathe or anything.
Okay. What's that red thing on your bracelet?
Oh, this? A self-destruct button. You have one too.
Oh, wait. Annie sounds kind of cute. I could go with that.
So what name did you get?
Oh, it says Annie Rection.
Bailey, are you serious? I think you need to read that one more time.
What? What do you mean?
Do you hear what you're saying?
Annie Rection. Oh! Decline! Oh my god, I can't believe I almost accepted that.
You need to figure out how to read, apparently.
Whatever.
Remember, you can only decline 2 times.
I know, but the next one has to be better than that.
Yeah, you better hope so.
Ben. I mean, that's usually a boy's name, but I could go by Ben.
What is it this time?
Bend over.
Girl, you have got to be kidding me, right?
Not again. Oh, hey, Amanda.
Yeah, that's not my name anymore. It's Taylor Swift now.
That's the name you got?
Yeah, isn't it awesome? What did you get?
You don't want to know. Please be good. Pee-pee time. I don't want to be called pee-pee. Sis, please tell me there's another way to change my name.
There is, but you're not going to like it.
I can take your order when you're ready.
Can I just get a number 6?
Of course. Is that all?
Yeah.
We give out a free dum-dum with each order.
Thanks.
Hey, what can I... Wait, weren't you here yesterday too?
You remember me?
I don't think I could forget. Let me guess, you want to get a number 6.
How did you know?
I have no idea. It must have been luck. And here's your dum-dum. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Aw, look, it's my favorite customer.
Stop, you're making me blush.
So, what's your name? If you don't mind that I'm asking.
It's Bailey. I don't mind.
My name's Lucas. You should try the number 1 instead. It's my favorite.
You know what? Sure.
Enjoy the dum-dum and have a good day.
You too.
I can help. Who's next?
Oh, hi. Where's Lucas?
He moved to a different location. He doesn't work here anymore.
Tell me how to change my name. I can't be called Pee-Pee Time forever.
The only way that you can change your name now is to go and steal one from someone else.
What? I'm not doing that.
I knew you would say that.
What happens if I just hit the decline button again?
No, no, you cannot do that.
Why not?
Because your name will be completely randomized.
It might be better.
Or it could be, like, way worse.
Fine, how do I steal a name?
All you need to do is slap someone in the face and their name transfers over to you.
Hey, Taylor.
Oh, hey, girl, what's going on? Dude, why did you just slap me?
You said that would work.
Okay, I was just kidding. I didn't know you were really gonna do it. Sorry, I think your only choice is just to hit decline.
Okay.
please.
Choose between smart or pretty. What? Why can't I be both? I'm not picking one. This is stupid.
The first group for this project will be Bailey, Tyler, and then Steven. Listen, Blondie, you can just put on lip gloss or whatever you do. Leave this to us.
Excuse me? I'm probably smarter than you are.
Yeah, right. You're probably dumb as a rock.
We'll see about that.
The answer is 42.
That's not right.
I am not wrong. I did the math. What are you talking about?
I can do it for you.
You're not going to be doing anything. Yes, Bailey?
Could I do this project alone?
Are you sure? It's a lot of work.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay, if you insist. Good luck getting an F on this project.
Good luck balding at 25.
You got the highest score on this project by far.
Really?
You're the only one who got a 98. That is not possible. There must be some kind of mistake. Bailey, you need to come with us right now for breaking the system.
Mike Hunt?
Whoa, I'm sorry. What did you just say?
Mike Hunt. That's what it says.
Do you hear yourself?
Mike Hunt.
I can't even say that with a straight face. You should have took pee-pee time.
I know that now! There has to be someone I can talk to fix this.
Try going to their headquarters here.
Hi, I'm-
Take a ticket and wait in the line. Your number will be called.
Okay.
Number 69, Mike Hunt.
Please don't call me that.
So, what seems to be the problem?
All of the names that I got were prank names.
That's odd. Was it every name you got? That is definitely not right. We'll fix it for you.
Really? Amazing.
According to our database, someone hacked into your name system.
Why would someone do that?
To block you from getting your true identity. Have you met your family before?
I live with them?
No, I mean like your birth family. I'm sorry to tell you this, but I think you were kidnapped as a kid.
What?
I need to brush my teeth. My breath stinks. Wow, why do I look like Christina Aguilera? 2007, that was like a lot of years ago. Is this real?
Sis, let's go. You're gonna be late for school.
School? I can't go to school like this.
You look fine. Stop being dramatic. Let's go.
Are you guys texting on Blackberries?
Duh, Blackberries are so cool right now. I heard that they're coming out with this thing called the iPhone, and there's no buttons on it.
Like the first iPhone?
It's supposed to be a huge deal. Did you guys see that Rihanna just released a new song?
Really? Which one?
It's called Umbrella. I really like it. Have you heard it?
Yeah, it's great.
Oh, I hope that my crush likes my new post.
Oh, where did you post it? TikTok?
What's that? I posted it on MySpace.
What are you talking about?
Well, you look exactly like Queen Meredith did when she was young.
Okay, and a lot of people look alike.
It's uncanny, but the whole family died in a car accident.
Princess Sophia is still alive.
Yes, but I believe that you are her.
No, the system already gave that name away to the girl who it belonged to.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. It didn't belong to her. It belongs to you, and that's why they blocked it.
What? But why would someone want to steal my identity?
To uncover the fortune of the royal family.
How much money are we talking about?
$7 billion.
We have to stop them, right?
Today we want you to go home and do not say anything.
Why would I do that?
Because we're gonna come take care of it. Hey, sweetheart, I'm so sorry about the terrible name you got.
It's fine. I can just make a nickname.
FBI, open up!
Quick, grab Sophia. We need to get out of here right now.
Mike Hunt?
Whoa, I'm sorry. What did you just say?
Mike Hunt. That's what it says.
Do you hear yourself?
Mike Hunt.
I can't even say that with a straight face. You should have took pee-pee time.
I know that now! There has to be someone I can talk to fix this.
Try going to their headquarters here.
Hi, I'm-
Take a ticket and wait in the line. Your number will be called.
Okay.
Number 69, Mike Hunt.
Please don't call me that.
So, what seems to be the problem?
All of the names that I got were prank names.
That's odd. Was it every name you got? That is definitely not right. We'll fix it for you.
Really? Amazing.
According to our database, someone hacked into your name system.
Why would someone do that?
To block you from getting your true identity. Have you met your family before?
I live with them?
No, I mean like your birth family. I'm sorry to tell you this, but I think you were kidnapped as a kid.
What?
Why do you look like that?
What? What do you mean?
You're kind of scary.
Why do I look like I know how to play a guitar?
I think your soulmate did it. Come on, we have to get in the car now.
I have to go to school like this?
Yeah, you can't skip it.
Whoa, are you trying to be in a band?
Ah, yes, real funny. I played the trombone.
My soulmate gave me a Gucci belt.
Why are you bragging when I look like this?
I think you look kind of cool.
Bailey, come to the office.
What? But I wasn't even late today. I skipped Starbucks.
No, that's not it. Your outfit is inappropriate.
What? Why?
It's distracting to other students.
But I didn't pick this, my soulmate did.
It doesn't matter, you're suspended. Leather is against the dress code.
You're suspending me for wearing a leather jacket?
Exactly. You can't leave until your parents come pick you up.
My parents can't pick me up, they're at work.
Then you can sit over there with the other hooligans. Dana, you spray painted the back of the school again? No, it wasn't me.
Wait, I know that you didn't do that.
Why, because you did?
No.
I'm adding on to your suspension.
I'm scared to even look. 2012? Why would I need to be in 2012?
Taylor, are you done in there? We need to go.
Who's Taylor? Don't tell me I'm in someone's body again.
Miss Swift, you've been in there 40 minutes.
Miss Swift, no.
There you are. The car is waiting for you outside.
Where are we going?
To your live performance. Don't tell me you forgot.
Great. You know, I'm not feeling too well. I don't think a live performance is a good idea.
Are you kidding me? This is going to be huge. You have to do it. Stop goofing around. Now follow me and we can go.
Coming. Can't we just switch to an interview?
What is wrong with you today? Are you feeling all right?
Nothing. I'm fine.
You have 5 minutes in the dressing room and then we'll be back for you.
How do I get out of here? Right now. I think I can fit out this window.
Are you trying to climb out of a window right now?
No.
Really? Because you had your head out there.
Please put me in the future. Ugh. Why do I look like a little lad?
Hey, wait. Are you that girl who can look into the future?
Yes, I am.
Can you please tell me if me and my boyfriend will still be together? I really like him.
For $20.
Okay, deal.
You're gonna figure out that you only like women.
What? How did you know that I like women?
See?
You're right. Thank you so much. I'm gonna go break up with him. Mm-hmm.
Can you tell me something about the future? What am I, a fortune teller now?
Please, just tell me anything and I will give you $60.
Oh yeah, there's gonna be this massive viral disease called COVID and it's gonna kill a lot of people in 2020.
Are you serious? You can't be telling the truth.
I'm telling the truth, but don't be scared. It ends up being okay in 3 years.
That sounds horrifying. Mm.
Also, in 2023, you can pre-save my new single, Romance Is Dead, with a link in my bio.
Ugh, my hair is itching my neck.
Whoa!
What the hell am I wearing?
2004, I want to go into the future.
Sis, let's go. We're going to be late. The car's already running.
Coming.
Do we play some music on the way?
Oh yeah, do you have an aux cord?
No. What's an aux cord? I was just going to play one of Mom's CDs on the stereo.
A CD sounds great. Wait, if I went back in time, that means I know the future.
Sorry, did you say something?
Nothing.
Guys, I have something super important to tell all of you.
What? What's going on?
In 2007, they're going to come out with this thing called the iPhone, and it's a phone with no buttons. You just touch the screen.
That is so cool. How do you know about the future?
Are there any flying cars in the future?
No, but there's self-driving cars.
Come on, don't stop now. Tell us something else.
Also, I'm gonna be a rock star with a single called Romance Is Dead.
No way. Can I get an autograph?
Tell me how to change my name. I can't be called Pee Pee Time forever.
The only way that you can change your name now is to go and steal one from someone else.
What? I'm not doing that.
I knew you would say that.
What happens if I just hit the decline button again?
No, you cannot do that.
Why not?
Because your name will be completely randomized.
It might be better.
Or it could be way worse.
Fine, how do I steal a name?
All you need to do is slap someone in the face and their name transfers over to you.
Hey, Taylor.
Oh, hey, girl, what's going on? Dude, why did you just slap me?
You said that would work.
Okay, I was just kidding. I didn't know you were really gonna do it. Sorry, I think your only choice is just to hit decline.
Okay.
Please.
I don't even care what year I'm in. They're all bad. 2025? That's barely even in the future. Wait, I have an idea. Hey, I need you to tell me exactly what happened in the live-action Barbie movie.
I don't know. I'm not really a Barbie fan. I can Google it or something if you want to know.
No, I'm just gonna ask someone else. That was disrespectful.
This is the coolest wedding I've ever seen.
Whose wedding?
Oh, it's for Harry Styles and Taylor Swift. They're so cute.
What?
Yeah, it all happened so fast. They got engaged a month ago.
Wow, good for them. Wait, is TikTok still around?
Yeah, Gen Z wouldn't let that happen.
Yes. Ooh, are Hailey Bieber and Justin still married?
No, definitely not. They got divorced a year ago.
I'm not that surprised. I knew it.
And then immediately after they got divorced, he went back to Selena.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, he told her that he always loved her instead.
Gotta keep an eye out for Selena.
Do you think you could tell me the new location that he works at?
No, I can't disclose that information. Sorry.
Could you move if you don't mind? There's people in line behind you.
Wait, but what about the free dum-dum with each order?
I'm sorry, we don't do that here.
I'm never gonna be able to find him again. There's like 300 locations just in my area.
Are you excited to start your new job today?
Yes, I can't wait to meet everyone.
You'll be amazing, don't worry.
Thanks.
Hi everyone, welcome to your first day on the job. I'll give you guys a few minutes to get to know your coworkers.
Excuse me, have we met before?
I'm not sure, I don't think so.
I'm sorry, it's just that you look really familiar for some reason.
Maybe we met before or something.
Quirk, what does that even mean?
Every day you do something different that's a little weird.
Okay, I'm sure it won't be that bad.
Why'd you say that twice? That's so annoying. Good luck.
Fuck. Hi.
Hey, did you hear the tea about Justin?
Yes.
Okay, why are you talking like that?
I have to say everything twice.
Oh god, this is gonna be a long day.
Bailey, could you read chapter 5 for the class?
No. We're gonna be here a while.
You have to read it or I'll give you a 0.
Okay, if you say so.
Finally, it took you 2 hours to read that.
I told you so.
I'm never recovering.
Hey babe, what do you think of my new haircut?
It looks ugly.
You don't have to be so mean. It doesn't look that bad, right?
Sorry.
Well, I don't like your new hair either.
We need to break up.
What? Why?
Because you suck.
You know what? Fine. I didn't even like you that much anyway. Your sister's hotter than you.
You look like a rat.
If I'm in the future again, I'm going to lose my mind. 1992 can't be that bad, right?
Oh my gosh, hey, you have to try this new gaming device.
Really? What's it called?
It's a Game Boy Color. I've been playing it all day. It has so many games.
Wow, that sounds super fun.
I love your choker. I want one. They're so in right now.
Thanks, it's kind of cutting off my circulation. Wait, do you know what TikTok is?
Like the sound that a clock makes?
Instagram?
No.
Facebook.
Why would you put your face into a book?
Everyone is wearing so much denim.
Denim is like the hottest thing that anyone could wear right now.
I love it.
We should go to the theater and see this movie tonight.
What movie?
Home Alone 2. Have you seen the first one?
That just came out. I've already seen it.
How have you already seen it? It just came out.
I'm a time traveler and you're all gonna die in 2000.
What? I knew it.
I swear, if I'm in the 2000s again, finally, I'm in the future. 2035 must be so cool. Hey sis, whoa, your phone is the size of an iPad.
Duh, I have the new iPhone 46 Pro Max Mega.
The what?
Are you dumb? It's the best phone on the market and they just updated the hologram feature.
Hologram?
Are you done being clueless? We need to get to school.
I'll be out to the car in a sec.
We're not taking the car. We're going on our jetpacks.
Is there a different way we can go to school? I'm a little afraid of heights.
Don't be silly. We rode them to school yesterday.
Wait, why are we going to the back of the school?
We do this every day so people won't swarm you. Bailey, can I please have an autograph?
An autograph? For what?
Because I love your music so much. I'm a huge fan. I met you last year at your performance. Don't you remember?
Of course I remember.
Bailey, hey, look over here.
Can you please sign my foot?
I'm really afraid to see what year I'm in. How many zeros is that?
Oh, sis, there you are. Do you want to go to the new dinosaur exhibit today?
The what?
Oh yeah, they brought some of the dinosaurs back to life, just like that movie, Jurassic Park.
People died in that movie.
Don't worry, we're gonna be just fine. It's nothing like that.
Okay.
Here, eat this before we go.
What is it?
An Ultra Mega Energy Pill 5000. It's so good. Don't be shy, just eat it. We should go through the portal on 3rd Street. It's the fastest route.
The portal, like in Minecraft.
I'm sorry, what is Minecraft? I don't think I've ever heard of that. Actually, now that I'm looking, the dragon exhibit is way cheaper today. Want to go there instead?
A dragon?
We can ride them too. They just put a muzzle on it so it can't fire breathe or anything.
Okay. What's that red thing on your bracelet?
Oh, this? A self-destruct button. You have one too.
Please don't put me in 2007 again. Oh, great. We went even further back in time? Wow, that is a lot of glitter. And why are my lips so pale?
Bailey, your makeup looks so good today. I love the eyeshadow.
Yeah, thanks.
I think my mom's gonna get us the new gaming system coming out.
What gaming system?
It's called the Xbox 360. I'm excited.
That sounds super cool. Can't wait.
It's so futuristic.
Wait, do you guys know who Taylor Swift is?
No, does she go to school here or something?
Ugh, I love Kanye West so much.
You like Kanye West?
Yeah, his new song Gold Digger just came out. I am obsessed with it.
Mm.
Could you feed my Tamagotchi while I go to the bathroom? I don't want it to die.
I would love to.
Wanna come over after school? We're gonna drink beer and watch VHS tapes.
You know what? I'm good.
I need to brush my teeth. My breath stinks. Wow, why do I look like Christina Aguilera? 2007, that was like a lot of years ago. Is this real?
Sis, let's go. You're gonna be late for school.
School? I can't go to school like this.
You look fine. Stop being dramatic. Let's go.
Are you guys texting on Blackberries?
Duh, Blackberries are so cool right now. I heard that they're coming out with this thing called the iPhone, and there's no buttons on it.
Like the first iPhone?
It's supposed to be a huge deal. Did you guys see that Rihanna just released a new song?
Really? Which one?
It's called Umbrella. I really like it. Have you heard it?
Yeah, it's great.
Ugh, I hope that my crush likes my new post.
Oh, where did you post it? TikTok?
What's that? I posted it on MySpace.